So everyone here is a member of SCI, and the thing I want to point out, there's thousands of people. They're all over the place. They all have a common thread that pulls us together. It's conservation and the love of the outdoors. And the thing about it is, they come from all walks of life. So take a look at the crowd, okay? Most people would think that the SCI members are just a bunch of guys, okay? There's a bunch of guys here, but there's a bunch of gals here too. And not just gals, there's a bunch of children. And what I like to see is all these kids, those are the guys that are gonna be carrying the torch for us guys down the road. And so what we wanna do as SCI, we support all forms of hunting, no matter where it is in the world. SCI stands first for hunters. So yeah, there's a bunch of guys and a bunch of gals, but there's a bunch of young kids here too.